makes the world go round. And love, baby, makes the seesaws go up and down.
Here's a little song that came to me about the people that I meet being an MC. I got no love for this fucking industry, and all you fake cats, I know exactly who you be.
And most of you ain't even making money.
You're more like rats trying to feed off of scraps. Wannabe star, want me to know who you are. Fake smile, handing out your card at the bar. And your industry party, only way I'ma pass through is to get the free fruit and then maybe slap you. You can do all the networking in the world while I'm at the bar spitting game at your girl. You actually think all these people that you know makes up for the fact that you just can't flow. Mediocre beats, your album's fucking weak. You sound like a jackass every time you speak. You don't make music, you just jock trends. You ain't got friends, just yes men. So please ask yourself, could you tell me the difference between a friend and an opportunity? I know you think this is just how you gotta roll, but what good are riches if you lose your own soul? And nowadays you can't get on a magazine if you ain't an anorexic white kid in skinny jeans. So can you blame ISIS for trading her mic niceness for the thunder high shit so lifeless?
Up and down.
I'd rather have friends than enemies, but then again, some people can't be friends with me because I don't like you.
I don't like you.
Them don't like me. Them don't like them.
I'd rather have friends than enemies, but then again, why would I want friends like these? Because I don't like you.
I don't like you.
Them don't like me.
And fuck all you bourgeois, skinny jean, metrosexual, dirty bitch, friend jockin' motherfuckers. I'll slap you in front of your cokehead girlfriend and sell you my record. How ironic is that then? Don't like yuppies, motherfucker BOMO. Fire upon your Starbucks and your fancy condos. You weren't invited, this ain't your street. So please, stay the fuck out of Queen East. While I'm at it, let me tell you that I am just the kind of man who just can't stand all these Sally Bag J-Rock wannabe necros with the pedophile mustache and whack instrumentals. I know you ain't been laid since like 2003, but I don't need to hear about your rape fantasy. Back in the day, you get booed off the stage for stepping in the cypher with your rhymes pre-made. That ain't a battle and you ain't MCs. Your raise on YouTube, Eminem and BET. KOTD ain't hip-hop to me, and it sure as hell don't represent my city. In fact, you all kinda look like Steve Buscemi had a baby with Pinky the Brain in 93.
Up and down.
I'd rather have friends than enemies, but then again, some people can't be friends with me because I don't like you.
I don't like you.
Them don't like me. Them don't like them.
I'd rather have friends than enemies, but then again, why would I want friends like these? Because I don't like you.
I don't like you.
Them don't like me. Them don't like them.
Yo, that don't mean shit.
Amateurs get hung. They don't go change.
Yo, I drive pools like hell.